Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to tell you why does a baby kangaroo live in a pouch. As soon as a baby kangaroo is born, it crawls up its mother's pouch. The mother's teats are inside her pouch, so this is where the baby stays to drink milk and grow. When the baby kangaroo or joey gets bigger, it will come out of the pouch, but if there is any danger, the joey hurries back into the pouch where it feels safe and warm. A baby kangaroo attaches itself to the teat in the pouch as soon as it is born. As it feeds on its mother's milk, the baby grows. After a few months, the joey peeps out of the pouch. It can even start to nibble grass when its mother bends over. The mother kangaroo has a powerful kick and will use it to protect her offspring riding in her pouch. When the baby is large, it will leave the pouch, but it will return occasionally. Like all marsupials, baby kangaroo are born prematurely and climb into their mother's pouch to continue their development. At birth, kangaroos are only about 2 cm or 0.8 inches long. The tiny baby finds its way to the mother's pouch and attaches itself to a teat, where it continues to grow in safely and warmly for the next few months. Both koala and kangaroo can rear only one at a time in their pouch, where the opossum may give birth to as many as 25. And an opossum can carry up to 25 babies in her pouch. When a koala bear has left its mother's pouch, it clings on her back for about an year or two. So friends, now you know how a kangaroo baby lives. For more interesting video, please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you guys in the next video. Bye.